Well, he would do the, at one point he started, he did it about three or four nights in a row. He just went straight up, a vertical leap from a standing still position. It seemed like he went his feet, he went a foot off the ground, and down, and that we'd hit every time you come down. I mean, it was almost comical, but it wasn't at the time. It was right in with the music, you know. This unbelievable energy, this unbelievable horn never out of his mouth, playing as he's going up and playing as he's coming down. People that are going to say, "Wow, I just didn't realize he was that killing a player." I mean, just like in the old sense of the world, just what a player! Wow, can play with speed and incredible dexterity. Incredible harmonic knowledge, and enviable. Those things would be enviable to a lot of people watching this movie. And then there's going to be people who are going to say, "Wow, here's a this." They're going to be potters or painters themselves, and maybe it'll speak to them and say, "Here's someone that very deliberately said, 'I'm going to do this now. There's a need to do this for me,' to take those gifts." And apply them very deliberately, very directly.